Hey, it's Missy, and today's tutorial is this cool mohawk style ponytail. So let's go ahead and begin. The first step is to create a pompadour. So divide off a section of hair at the corners of the forehead, twist it together, laying it against the head, and secure it in place with a bobby pin. Next, pick up a small section of hair right behind the pompadour. And we're going to create a Dutch fishtail braid. So divide the section into two pieces. Take a small section from the left side, cross it underneath, and add it to the right side. Now take a small section from the right side, cross it underneath, and add it into the left side. Now we're going to begin incorporating hair into the braid. So divide off a section from the left and pick up a small section of hair right next to the braid, crossing it underneath and adding it to the right side. Now repeat the same step on the other side, taking a small piece from the right, crossing it under to the left. Pick up a small section near the braid, crossing it under and adding it into the left side. So one more time, take a small piece from the left, cross it under to the right. Pick up a small section, crossing it under and adding it into the right side. Now take a small piece from the right side, crossing it under to the left. Pick up a new section and cross it underneath to the left side. Now just continue creating a Dutch fishtail braid down the center of the back of the head, bringing in small sections close to the braid, making sure to leave out hair on the left and right side. So in a sense, we are creating a mohawk braid right down the center of the back of the head. Once the braid reaches the bottom of the ears, I stop bringing in hair at this point and just continue braiding the section all the way to the bottom. Then take a comb and gently back comb the very bottom, and this will help keep the braid from unraveling. Now to create the ponytail, pick up the hair on the left and right side of the head from the braid down to the ear. Lay the left side over the right side, and we're going to wrap these two pieces around all of the hair. So take the strand on the right, wrap it underneath and back up the left side. Then take the strand on the left, wrapping it underneath and back up on the right side. Then we're going to crisscross them once more, wrapping them around all of the hair so that they meet once again underneath. Now hold these two pieces underneath the ponytail and we're going to tie them together with a small elastic band. And this is what will hold the wrap section together. Now you can go back and carefully pull on the edges of the braid to make it look more thick and full, but that is the last step. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Be sure to click the thumbs up if you think this hairstyle is really cool. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you on the next one. Bye!